Hi, welcome to Sunil Maths Tutorial. Vector Calculus, class number 26. Let us solve some problems. If d square r bar by dt square is equals to 60 I bar minus 24 t square j bar plus 4 sin t k bar, then find r bar by using the conditions. R bar is equals to 2 I bar plus j bar, dr bar by dt is equals to minus I bar minus 3 k bar at t is equals to 0. Let us solve this problem. Very, very important problem for 5 marks as well as for 10 marks. Important one. Given that d square r bar by dt square is equals to 60 I bar minus 24 t square j bar plus 4 sin t k bar. Integrate on both sides. Integrate on both sides with respect to t along t. Integral d square r bar by dt square dot dr bar dt is equals to dot dt is equals to integral of 60 I bar minus 24 t square j bar plus 4 sin t k bar whole dt. You observe that integration and differentiation are converse to each other. So you get here dr bar by dt. You observe that integration and differentiation are converse to each other. If you integrate once d square r bar by dt square, you get dr bar by dt, which is equals to integral t, t square by 2, t square by 2, 3t square I bar. Integral t square t cube by 3, 8 3s are 24, minus 8t cube j bar. Integral sin t minus cos t minus 4 cos t k bar plus a integral constant where a is integral constant. By data, dr bar by dt is equals to, let it be equation number 2. By data, dr bar by dt is equals to minus I bar minus 3 k bar at t is equals to 0. If t is equals to 0, dr bar by dt takes the form minus I bar minus 3 k bar, which is equals to, at t is equals to 0, first term becomes 0. At t is equals to 0, second term becomes 0. At t is equals to 0, cos 0, 1, you get minus 4 k bar. Minus 4 k bar plus a. What is a? Therefore, a is equals to minus I bar minus 3 k bar plus 4 k bar. Substituting this capital A in equation number 2, we get. Using capital A in equation number 2, we get. By putting capital A value in equation number 2, we get dr bar by dt is equals to dr bar by dt is equals to 3t square I bar, 3t square I bar minus 8t cube j bar, minus 8t cube j bar, minus 4 cos t k bar plus a minus I bar minus, this is I think, minus 3 k bar. There is a correction in this one, you observe that please. Minus 3 k bar plus 4 k bar, you get minus i bar plus k bar. By substituting that a value plus a minus I bar plus k bar. Let us simplify this one, this term. Which implies as dr bar by dt is equals to 3t square. You observe that I bar here, minus 1 here, minus 1 into I bar, minus 8t cube j bar, minus 8t cube j bar, minus 4 cos t k bar plus k bar. You get plus 1 minus 4 cos t k bar. 1 minus 4 cos t k bar. So again, let it be equation number 3. Integrating equation 3 sorry, yes, integrating equation 3 we get. Integral dr bar by dt with respect to dt is equals to integral 3t square minus 1 into I bar minus 8t cube z bar 1 minus 4 cos t k bar whole dt. We know that integration and differentiation get cancelled, you get r bar. Integral t square t cube by 3, 3 3 get cancelled, you get t cube. Integral dt, you get t cube minus t I bar minus integral t cube. Integral t cube. What is integral t cube? T power 4 by 4. So minus 2 t power 4 j bar plus t minus integral cos t sin t minus 4 sin t k bar plus capital B integral constant, where capital B is integral constant. You observe that at t is equals to 0, r bar is equals to 2 I bar plus j bar. By data, by given data, r bar is equals to 2 I bar plus j bar at t is equals to 0. Put t is equals to 0 in equation 4, r bar becomes 2 I bar plus j bar. T value 0. First term 0, second term 0, here also 0, every term becomes 0, which is equals to b. Because sine 0 is 0, by substituting b in equation 4 we get, put b is equals to 2i bar plus j bar in equation 4 we get. Let us substitute capital B in equation number 4 we get. R bar is equals to t cube minus t I bar minus 2 t power 4 j bar plus t minus 4 sin t k bar plus 2 I bar plus j bar plus 2 I bar plus j bar. To simplify the terms, this is nothing but t cube minus t plus 2 I bar j bar plus, you observe that by making j bar common, 1 minus 2 t power 4 j bar plus t minus 4 sin t k bar, which is required r bar. You observe that. So you have to integrate this term two times and use the to find every time. If you integrate a term, you get integral constant because of it is indefinite integration. It is indefinite integration, so you get integral constant. To find the integral constant value, like here B, in the first case capital A, you can use these two conditions, R bar is equals to 2I bar plus J bar, dr bar by dt. R bar and dr bar by dt are useful to find the integral constant. Observe that. Next problem, find f bar of t, given that df bar by dt is equals to 12 cos 2t I bar minus 8 sin 2t j bar plus 2t k bar, and f bar of 0 is equals to 0. So they given that df bar by dt is equals to 12 cos 2t I bar minus 8 sin 2t j bar plus 2t k bar. And there is a condition also there, f bar of 0 is equals to 0. Integrate this term along t. Integrate with respect to t or along t. You get integral df bar by dt with respect to t. Dt is equals to integral of 12 cos 2t d I bar minus 8 sin 2t j bar plus 2t k bar whole dt. This term becomes integration and differentiation are converse to each other. Integral df bar by dt becomes f bar of t. 12 integral cos 2t. There is a formula. Integral cos a t dt is equals to ఇంటిగ్రల్ కాస్ ఏటీ డిటీ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 1 బై ఏ ఇంటూ సైన్ ఏటీ. ఇంటిగ్రల్ సైన్ ఏటీ డిటీ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు మైనస్ 1 బై ఏ ఇంటూ కాస్ ఏటీ. బై అప్లైయింగ్ దిస్ ఫార్ములా 12 ఇంటూ 1 బై 2 ఇంటూ సైన్ 2 టీ ఐ బార్ మైనస్ 8 ఇంటూ 1 బై మైనస్ ఇంటూ మైనస్ ప్లస్ 1 బై 2 ఇంటూ cos 2t j bar integral t t square by 2 t square k bar t square k bar. So let it be plus integral constant capital A, where capital A is integral constant. Let it be equation number 1. By given data f bar of 0 is equals to 0. By data f bar of 0 is equals to 0, that is f bar of t is equals to 0 when t is equals to 0. F bar of t is equals to 0 when t is equals to 0. So equation 1 implies 0 is equals to, you observe that sin 0 0, sin 0 0, so the first term completely becomes 0. Cos 0 1, so 8 by 2 4i, 4 j bar, 4 j bar. Observe that if you put 0, if you put t is equals to 0, sin 0 0, so first term completely becomes 0. 8 by 2, 4, cos 0, 1, so 4 j bar. You put 0, third term becomes 0, plus A. So you get capital A is equals to 4 j bar. Capital A is equals to, I'm sorry, minus 4 j bar. Minus 4 j bar. Put capital A is equals to minus 4 j bar in equation number 1, we get. Substitute. Capital A bar is equals to minus 4 j bar in equation number 1 we get. F bar of t is equals to, you observe that 6 sin 2t I bar plus 4 cos 2t j bar plus t square k bar plus A minus 4 j bar. Let us simplify this term. 6 sin 2t I bar plus, you observe that 4 j bar, here also j bar, 4 into cos 2t minus 1 into j bar plus t square k bar, which is required f bar of t. Observe that, which is required f bar of t. Next problem, if a, b, n are constants, r bar is equals to a cos nt plus b sin nt, then show that d square r bar by dt square plus n square r bar is equals to 0. Let us observe that they given the condition r bar is equals to a cos nt plus b sin nt. Differentiate with respect to t, we get dr bar by dt is equals to derivative of cos d by dx of cos ax minus a sin ax minus a sin ax. So here n is a constant, a is also a constant, minus n a sin nt. Derivative of sin nt, so you write formula d by dx of sin ax, a cos ax, a cos ax, here n is constant, so you get plus b n sin nt means cos nt. Again differentiate with respect to t, we get d square r bar by dt square is equals to minus n square a cos nt minus n square b sin nt. By making minus n square common, you get a cos nt plus b sin nt. This is nothing but r bar, which implies as d square r bar by dt square is equals to minus n square r bar. we require the same term, you know, that is d square r bar by dt square plus n square r bar is equals to 0, which is the required equation. Observe that.